In health news this noon, a new study shows overdose deaths involving methamphetamines nearly tripled in the U.S. between 2015 and 2019. The research covered people ages 18 to 64. In 2020, more than 93,000 Americans died from drug overdoses. The study finds mixing meth with other drugs and increasing its use could be contributing to the increased overdoses.